Omega has awoken. And chaos has been drawn out of the shadows to serve as a counterbalance. Or so it would seem. However, in theory, the souls that exist inside Omega should act as a type of virtual network. It wouldn't be impossible, but maybe I could... Vincent, be grateful that I not only uploaded Lucrezia's thoughts, but her wishes and dreams as well. Uplink successful. Now commencing. SND.
Did you know?
yet your eyes are exactly like your father's. I've done it. Born from the light stream. But instead, born was away from me. Materia I found together.
Dr. Lucrezia Crescent.
So I am to collect the data files. The fragments she left within the network?
Correct. Then you are to use that data to find the proto-materia. That is where he requires your assistance.
He? That information is unnecessary. Connect with her, Vincent. Connect with her heart. Hello, Vincent. Something's wrong. It is merely a reflection created with my remaining data. The real me crumbled away long ago. Vincent, do you remember our place under that tree? the warm breeze on our skin. I know that it no longer exists. Things fade with time, as do many things in this world. But there are some things that we cannot let disappear. I finally realized my true feelings, even if you may never understand them. Not that I mind, though. But this isn't how it was supposed to be. I've made too many mistakes. And I've hurt you so, so much. Why did I do what I did? I'm so sorry. But I'm so happy. You survived.
Lucretia!
You're late.
Sorry about that.
Not that I mind, though.
She was always like that. Only believing what she wanted to.
So, Vincent, why don't you try telling her that yourself?
Maybe I will. But before that, I have a story to end.
Sorry about the wait.
Everything's clear over here.
They're all yours now, Vincent!
All in a day's work.
Fire. And just in time.
When did I start caring so much about what happened? The rest is up to you.
Guess I have no choice. It's time to save the world.
Murder!